hard plywood and cut it. Add slot, then check, and make sure all fits. Cut plywood and assemble. I add aluminum guide on circular saw base. This is First Cuts, make sure everything is right. You can see the blade attached to the edge. Install mini T-track. Cut scrap wood and drill it. Mark then cut long bolt M8. Cut aluminum stripe. Assemble all parts. I cut long bolt because it's too long. Put toggle push clamp then assemble it on the track base. cut plywood. This is for locking support system. Install on mini T-track. Now, I try to cut long plywood. Set up the slider, then fasten. Use toggle push clamp for locking position. You can see the result perfectly square and precise. Now, I try to cut short plywood. Easy, safe, and the result same as before, perfect square and precise. You can use this jig for many tools, I only show using jigsaw and palm router.